outside.
Do you want to watch Scioto now or later?
Now.
I'll watch it now.
Later.
Later.
Man, let's get it right now.
Oh, good morning, Irish Nation. Mr. Waite, coming to you live from my lovely, breezy quarantine here in Hilliard, Ohio with my family. I hope this message finds you well. I hope you guys are having as good a time as you can, and I hope you're staying safe. As we get into the second month of this, I hope that you're keeping up with friends and connecting, and hoping that you're doing some things to keep yourselves busy. I hope that includes your studies. I know that I've been working on my studies as well. I hope you found some things to keep yourself busy. I know that I've been doing some things to keep myself busy around here. I've done some projects around the house. I have also decided to start yoga, which has been really fun, trying to get a little bit more flexible. I've also started my TikTok. So if you haven't got on my TikTok, you should probably look for that new one coming out today. I'll probably drop the next one today. After I finish with this video, I'll be working on that one. So we'll get that taken care of. But I just want you guys to know how much I miss being a part of Scioto and how much I miss all of your smiling faces. You guys are such a bright part of my day and a bright part of my life that when I'm not there, I really notice and I really miss you guys. That's why I get dressed up in my Scioto gear every day, because I want to keep the Irish Nation close to my heart. So I hope you're finding things to keep yourselves busy. I hope that you're staying up on all of the things that are going on around the nation, and you're doing your part to help this thing get done as quickly as we can so that we can get back together. I miss the seniors. I miss you guys. I hope we get to gather together at least one more time before you all go off on your own and in the big new world. And I just hope everybody's safe. So I miss you guys. Send me an email. Invite me to a hangout. I would love to see you guys. I would love to chat. I would love to be a part of whatever you guys got going on. I hope to see you soon. Stay safe and go Irish.
Welcome to this week's Counselor Corner. I'm your host, Aaron Rowe. Follow me.
Hello, Scioto. Are you spending too much time on this? Or possibly this? Here are some brain-healthy alternatives to technology. How about a nice puzzle? And done. Or try something artistic. And done. Or a book. And tomorrow was another day. And done. Games are always fun. Sorry, old boy. Do something musical.
Get outside. Explore nature. Even if that means doing yard work. And don't forget to exercise. Stay safe. We miss you. And take care, Scioto. Aaron Rowe, signing out.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is your boy, one and only Nia Lucas Jack, and today we are here with another video. Wait, this is not my YouTube channel. Anyway, Scioto, we have a challenge for you guys to do. Any students or teachers can participate in this challenge. You have to dance to Drake's Tootsie Shuffle and submit the video to either me or anyone else you see inside this video, or to Mrs. Delpress, and she will get you on the Scioto Now announcements. That way we can all participate in this challenge. I'm calling everyone out, all students, all teachers. I challenge Mr. DeBear, Mrs. Lusgarden, and shoot, I don't even know, Mr. Watkins, I don't know. Once you guys make the video, please submit it to either me or Mrs. Del Prez or anyone else you see inside this video, and we will try to do our best to get this on the announcements. Please feel free to have any family or anyone else, including pets, inside the video. Please submit. Thank you so much. Have a great day.
Right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we by the slide. Hey. And I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey, with it, I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide.